There he is, in all his red glory, the Kool-Aid Man. Saying hi to the ladies, I see.
Weighing in at 220 pounds, the superstar.
I thought the Kool-Aid Man was heavier than that.
What should we expect to see here tonight?
Yeah.
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight,
we love you, Kool-Aid Man, we love you. We love you, Kool-Aid Man. We know who's gonna get all the ladies.
What should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole.
From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
There you go. Here comes the big gorilla. Okay, come on. There he is.
And his opponent from New York.
You know what? I'm actually going to ruin his entrance. Aw, man. I wanted to do that so bad.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one. And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything. He's inflicting some serious pain here. He's taking some offense, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight. Wisely bringing the action back into the ring. To the entire WWE locker room here. And that's the second time he's used that, guys. And probably not the last. Here it comes. He's got him. Here he goes. Huge slam right there.
I can't believe it, Michael.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Just powered out.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Using every ounce of his body on that splash. He could pin his opponent right here. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess. assess some things. Looking at it a second time. His signature slam. Just when you thought he had nothing left. It could be over here. What a way to win a singles match. I think it's about to be a highlight.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
When this guy's on, look out. He knows he's in trouble. He might have it. And he lands the slam. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.